sirain yung momentum ni Jamie Malonzo. Fouling na niya, maaga pa lang. Ito na naman, nagiging careless itong Terra Firma. We expect, oh!
Oh! And that was a solid collision in mid-air, but more than because Malonzo was able to regain his balance, natakot ako sa bagsak ni Eric Capson.
Tama yan. Alam naman natin si Eric Capson plays with so much pride. He doesn't want to be part of the poster na natatangkan siya ni Malonzo. That's why medyo hard foul. Fortunately nga, siya ang nawala ng balanse. Si Malonzo, okay, nakatayo agad. Let's take a look at it once again. Comes on, just making sure that it's going to be a hard foul. And he hit the head of Malonzo. Fortunately, was not able to cushion his fall. Nawala yung kanyang balanse. Unang tumama yung kanyang behind. Kaya medyo masakit yan, lalong-lalo na pag bumaba na yung adrenaline.